She's beautiful, deaf, and mute, Alex. Or should I say perfect?